season with the new court. It was too slippery at first, something to do with the matte finish. The Bucks had to take a few weeks to resurface.